How's it going, everyone? Triple-Dunc here, back on Cry of Fear. Okay, so we killed some enemies with guns. I mean, they had guns, but I wasn't totally expecting it. But now we're in like some school, I think. I don't know. It's over here. I kind of explored a little bit last episode, but what is it? Looks like it's in German. I took German, but I don't know what it means. I mean, I'm not that expert at it. I think it's more like a school. But and I don't have a lot of health, so okay, I think it is like a college or campus or something, because there's a cafe. And there's like a whole bunch of classrooms. Yeah, plus there's like scheduling and stuff, so. Okay, wait. Okay, mouse. You're like really weird right now. Okay, so. Gotta get through this school. And. I think. Okay, I need a screwdriver. Can't jump back here. You kidding me? Oh, it was right there. And are you kidding me? All right. Gotta drop something for a little bit. I'll drop this. Kind of wish you had a bigger inventory box, but it's all right. I'll be back. Okay. Use the screwdriver that's over here. On this thing. This better be worth it. I dropped my gun for it. Oh, there's the fools. Hi. Okay, maybe this was a bad idea. Total bad idea. Okay, shotgun time. Ugh. That don't sound good. Hi. Away from me! God damn it. Okay. It's like a conundrum over here. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have lost my baton. I know, I hear you. It's going crazy. See, you can't see very far with the light in your bag. But you can barely see at all otherwise. Hurt really badly. These zombos hurt a lot. There's more! Get away from me! You creep! Jesus. I wish the gun had like a built-in flashlight on it. Like most modern guns do. Wait, was that somebody? Or was that just a Kokomo? Might have been the Kokomo. Can't see crap. Back. more zombies. Whatever those things are. I really hope there's not another one. Everybody. Jesus. Ugh. Don't know if I want to try those doors. Might be back here. Okay, it's this key. Thank God. Alright. Let me get that fuse. Then hopefully I can get back. Get my gun. Or get some health. Probably get health. That's probably better. Okay. Or save it. Should probably save it just in case I die. And then get health. Out of here! Unless it leads me to the other side of that. Ah! Okay. Now it's raining! Okay, now I just gotta save it and go back to the subway. I didn't have that gun very long anyway. Okay. Oh, just a kid. Yeah. I don't really need the flashlight now that I got this. I haven't used this gun yet. Any syringes? Could possibly use them. Doors are broken. All these doors are broken. Just seems like. I don't need ammo, I need syringe. Like, really badly. Better have a look at those maps. For a gun I don't have again. Great. Oh well. I live in Kirkville, so I need to head there somehow. Kirkville. Okay, so you're here. Or there. You have to go. Go from here. here to there. So take the green transit, I'm assuming. Oh. Shooter's reflex. My bad. I see you over there. I ain't stupid. I am not stupid. To another for this kid. Okay, I read that already. What's that noise? Something coming back? Oh, there's a desk there. It's based off a comic book, too. What the world are you? Do I have to hit you with the train? Probably. Ugh. Creepy. Okay. I know you're aching in pain. I'm trying to find syringes for you. I can't find any. As of late. This is freaking spooky as hell. Got it now. Hello? Low battery? How does my phone have low battery? That is weird. I don't know. Stupid Simon's phone. Alright. What are these buttons for? Oh, hey, train! Finally, you're moving. Yeah, go kill that thing. Thank you. squash it. Squash it like a little bug. Do I need to find a charger for this? God, son of those huge ass hands. Really? My phone just died. Are you kidding me? I thought it would. Damn. I didn't even know I could die. Cool. Awesome. Save point. Oh, it was supposed to die. Are you kidding me? Alright. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. Jesus. I was not expecting my phone to die. But, wonder what lies in the depths of the subway, but till next time, guys, Triple-Dunc, signing off.